That if we commit.
Please remove all belts and shoes.
I'm afraid this isn't enough public indecency to get us deported.